$17.99. And I thought, you know, that's a bottle of wine. Right?
That's a good bottle of wine. I buy the cheap stuff. I buy like the $4 bottle of wine.
I'll drink it with you, sister. I'll drink it.
There's no price tag for me. I'm just like, I'll drink whatever is out there with wine. But yeah.
Well, okay, but how about this? If you go to the local little Chili's or whatnot, that's a two for dinner. You know, they have the menus 2 for $20.
Oh my God.
It costs more for the 2 for dinner.
Can I just tell you this?
Than these two.
That is absolutely hilarious that you just brought that up.
Why?
Somebody recently just messaged me and they're like, do you want to go out on a date? I'll take you to Chili's. Somebody got me a gift card. I didn't even know how to respond to that. I was like, somebody got you a gift card. And I'm supposed to be like, yes, a gift card.
I like Chili's though.
I do too, but I like their big margaritas. But
I always get the fajitas.
I just thought it was a funny way to ask somebody to go out on a date. Like, hey, my grandma got me a gift card to Chili's. Would you like to come?
Oh, you poor dear. You poor dear.
It happened.
Guys, step it up. Look at her. She's on national television. She's gorgeous. She's educated. She's articulate.
I like Chili's.
Step it up. Take her to Red Lobster.
Hey, those biscuits are legit.
But cheddar?
I will fill up on biscuits and gain 2 pounds just by eating a six-pack that you get to take home.
And then they bring you all the food. You're already full by the time they serve the food.
It's a trick.
Titter said this last night. If everything always lands on food with us here at Shopville Steam, doesn't
it? We always get really hungry. Like, we're always talking so much and working out. But all right, last call, everyone.